Hey YouTube, Funko Asian here, coming to you with another box opening of the Overwatch Funko Pops. Now this is the third wave. I do have the second and first wave, so I'll do more videos on that. Just be looking out for those, but I figured since this one's the most recent one, I figured I'd get these. So I do have all of them, all the core set. I know there's a bunch of skin exclusives for like Torbjorn, Genji, Anna. But I did pick up the GameStop Orisa one, so that one would be pretty cool to open up. So I do have all of them right here, the core set, and let's just jump into it. So here we have Torbjorn. He's a really big guy. Start into it. So now we have him. So you have his little hammer there, along with his face there with the patch, and his gun. So he's red. Let's look at the mask here. There's his mask. His head is huge. It does come with the turret right there, the mini turret, which is pretty cool. Yeah, there he is. Next up, we have Doomfist. I'm really excited for this one. I really do like this guy. So here we have Doomfist. So right off the bat, you know, he's really muscular. You can see his pack there. And then, lo and behold, his huge fist. He does have the design on his face, a little paint job there. He's just a really cool model. Let's go with Anna. Anna's the next one. Very popular character too. Looks like she does come with a base stand to stand on. So let's check her out. So this is Anna. So you can see here she's just holding that sniper rifle with her little teardrop ink mark right there on her eye. And this is just like the blue skin here, the normal skin. I do like that. Now let's go with the two favorites. I know a lot of people like Hanzo. Well, this one's pretty different. He comes in that two wrapper pack plastic thing here. Lock them all there. Here we have Hanzo, and that's cool with his bow. See the tattoos on him on his arm. It's a nice touch. Got the ponytail. Oh, not really a ponytail, but like a stub there. It'd be cool if you could move his arms, but it doesn't. But his head does, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, there's Hanzo. And you can't have Hanzo without Genji. So here we have Genji. So it looks like Genji has his own stand as well. Let me grab that out. Right there. Here we have Genji. So that's pretty cool, what he looks like. I like his visor, the green. You can see the shurikens in his arms, or in his hand, when he shoots them out. You have his sword in the back, See if I could move his... Oh, looks like his head doesn't move. There's Genji. So I could put him in his stand here. Now we have the big Ariza. I like how they did all the tanks, the 10-inch version. I think that's pretty cool. So it's also four plastic. She's really heavy, but super cool. I like how she has her eyes right there in the design. So here we have Ariza with her gun and her fist. This is her back with her ult there. This is her, man, she looks really cool. I do like it. And then the GameStop exclusive. So let's open this one up. Here we have another skin of hers. Pretty much the same position, same pose. Got the green there. As well as her gun. So let me grab that side-by-side comparison of her. Well, they're really big, really good. So yeah, there we go. That's the lineup for the third wave of Overwatch Pops. I know we're supposed to get the other ones coming in. I know we're missing, like, I think Brigitte and Hammond that just came out in the game. So hopefully we can get those. I will post the other two videos of Wave 2 and Wave 1. And I do have some additional skins. My favorite character is McCree. But why don't you comment and let me know which one's your favorite. And if you have a PS4, let me know. Maybe we could play sometime. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks, guys.